we've had. We're really, really happy to have almost 300 guests tonight. We're from our friends and family of the team, our university department staff, sponsors, and industry partners as well as reps from other teams that we're competing against. So yeah, it was a really, really good night, and I like to think it ran pretty smoothly, and it looks like everyone had a pretty good time. Really big year. We've done sort of three things at once. We're preparing for Europe and our new 18 cars, as well as the driver's car. So yeah, really, really big year. Two really intense 2 months across Europe, competing in three competitions in the UK, Austria and Germany with the best teams in the world. We had really strong preparation coming into the campaign. So yeah, I'm pretty proud to say that it was the team's best performance out of Europe campaign in the team's history. So yeah, really, really strong.
We're super proud of everything that the team's achieved this year. They've had an amazing European campaign, some great results at some of the top competitions in the world, and they've made it back and pulled together two brand new cars for the upcoming competition. So yeah, we're really proud. And we try to be really open and sharing with the other local and international teams. So we invited many of them to come down and check out the launch night with us. And we've got a really great community of teams going here, particularly in the Melbourne region. We go and visit each other regularly and check out each other's launches and try to keep up on all the latest developments that are happening. I think Monash is going to do really well at this year's competition. They've got some great cars, they've had some good testing, they're looking fast, but there's also going to be some excellent competitors we're going up against. Too Fast from Munich are going to be really strong, they're possibly the quickest car in the world. RMIT are looking great, University of Canterbury are bringing two very fast cars. UQ have also just launched their new cars tonight, so it's going to be on.
It's going to be one of the most competitive competitions to date. We've seen sort of a lot of what the competitors coming this year have done this year, and they've really stepped up their game, so we're really excited for what they're going to do. We've done sort of prepped the cars as best we can and the team as best we can, so yeah, we're hoping that we can sort of get back up on that podium again, yeah.